Hello, I'm Joe Paiva.
And I'm Bob Morris.
We're here to tell you a little bit about GeoLearn and the new website we have launched. We hope that you will find it a great place to visit.
GeoLearn is a business concept that's been brewing for a number of years, and we finally have an opportunity to bring this to the marketplace. GeoLearn is based on a modern technology using multimedia, intense video, and a number of other technologies to enrich the whole learning experience. It is an asynchronous model, so people are able to take these courses at your own convenience, and we've increased the rigor of the courses to basically improve the quality and the overall endorsement by societies and the accreditation institutions that we're using.
So our faculty are one of our strong points, we believe. They're top-notch, they're well-known, and we think you will appreciate what they have to say. We have Gary Kent, who will be talking about ALTA, ACSM, land title surveys, and Wendy Lathrop, who will be speaking on floods, floodplain management, and the National Flood Insurance Program. Those are our launch faculty. However, we have many others lined up that you will find out about on our webpage. But some of them include Dave Doyle, who will be speaking on geodesy, Bill Henning on RTK, Eric Gackstatter on GPS, and Dennis Mouland on ethics.
And we have Joe Paiva's courses also brought to the catalog. Joe's presenting a series on unmanned aerial vehicles, ranging from an intro to more advanced topics on that subject, as well as a complete series on state plane coordinates and a beginning course on errors analysis in basic surveying practice.
Part of the package that we provide is the professional development credit that's attached to our courses. We do this through a partnership with Texas A&M University in Corpus Christi. So you get that, but at the same time, we believe that you will probably want more than simply being able to satisfy a licensing board's requirements for renewal. So we hope that our content will actually challenge you, maybe even entertain you, but certainly bring you to a higher level of practice so that you can deliver to your clients better products.
And over the years, Joe and I have spent a good part of our careers together and independently on product development, bringing innovative technical solutions to the practitioner. One of the things we've noticed and we hope to address with GeoLearn is the fact that many practitioners start to just press buttons. They take the technology at a little too much faith, perhaps. And what we would like to bring to the table is a knowledge, understanding of why you're doing what you're doing and how the technology is going to actually help your industry or help your practice in efficiency and what you deliver to your customers.
Yes, if you have attended any of my seminars, you probably know how much I talk about the trained monkey syndrome. We certainly want to do something to help address that, because many of you have voiced that same concern that you, as well as the people who work for you or who you work with, probably don't know as much as they need to know about the technology and how it implements very basic surveying techniques. On top of that, we want to make sure that you can actually get from us additional information that helps you raise your level of quality and your level of expertise in delivering to your customers.
Another GeoLearn offering is going to be what we call group solutions. In your corporation, your agency, your group, whatever that makeup is, if you would like to customize learning course offerings for your employee base, we'd invite you to come and talk with us so that we can put that together that's tailored for your needs, and we can deliver that either through the GeoLearn training portal or put a custom training portal together with your brand so that you have control over the delivery of those courses.
Yes, having a cost control over education opportunities that you provide, especially for those in your team, we hope will be one of the attractive things about the group solutions. So, we invite you to come to our site, check us out, follow us on the social media that we mentioned on the website. We have a contacts page where you can write to us and tell us your criticisms as well as your compliments. We also want you to give us suggestions on where we can go with faculty, with topics, and the kinds of things that you need to improve your level of performance.
So we hope you'll visit us on our website, and we look forward to meeting many of you in the marketplace.
Enjoy your visit.
Thank you.